seeing here is a mirage.
A lie is a lie, and it don't matter how many dumb people believe it. And the truth is the truth, hiding right out in plain sight, and still people don't see it. Man, this shit got me hated, and I won't stop till the elite are being defeated. They keep us deceived about everything that we think, and they keep it a secret. What we're taught is not conducive with reality. Big bang, evolution, and there's gravity. I tell the truth, and then these motherfuckers laugh at me, telling me the earth is photoshopped because it has to be. Most people accept the deception happily, but what they're doing to us all is a tragedy. God created the heavens and the earth in a verse, but we're living in a
famous on the galaxy.
They say we're monkeys on a ball flying through outer space, but there's no proof. It seems to have vanished without a trace. NASA and other agencies falling down from grace. You can take that bullshit pseudoscience and get out my face. I'm the antisocial type. You're a government prototype. That's why you make it a point to tell me that I'm crazy every time you're angry, because you know I'm right. I'm standing outside the house of cards about to watch it fall. No more living on a cartoon ball. Horizon means horizontal. Indoctrination is awful, because you're taught the globe model.
Ever since y'all could crawl,
we follow rapists and murderers, liars, thieves, and sun worshippers, saying we can't see curvature,
cause we're all too small.
And though it's never been proven, they say we're ripping and shooting. The earth is spinning and moving.
Oh no, no, not at all.
It's a criminal enterprise where deception intensifies. NASA's got us all living life
on a cartoon ball.
It is photoshopped, but it has to be. What you're seeing here is a mirage.
They say that we went to the moon 6 times, but pure BS is the way that smelt. Now they're telling us that we can't even leave the planet because of the Van Allen radiation belt. Yeah, okay, sure. NASA, what you lying for? You lying now, you lied before. I can't take this anymore. The only thing they took to space was your imagination. Fake aliens are coming, now they have you waiting. We need to do something about it, no procrastination. Trying to cause the masses to awaken, that's the path I've taken. But you can see if you check all the percentages, so many people having cognitive dissonance. But that's what happens at the loss of your innocence. Then you get involved with all of this wickedness. They try to do all the humans this way. So are they just idiots? Who is to say? Conditioned by the television, it makes your decisions, opinions, and you just obey. Stuck in the material domain of Satan, where everything in each and every day is pagan. Mandela effect, cause the game is changing. People waking up and now the cage is shaking. The earth is flat, and that is a universal fact. If it isn't that, then tell me where the fuck the curve is at. They tell us that we can't see it because we're all too small. And now we're spinning on a cartoon ball. Horizon means horizontal. Indoctrination is awful because you're taught the globe model.
Ever since y'all could crawl,
we follow rapists and murderers, liars, thieves, and sun worshippers, saying we can't see curvature
because we're all too small.
And though it's never been proven, they say we're ripping and shooting. The earth is spinning and moving.
Oh no, no, not at all.
It's a criminal enterprise where deception intensifies. NASA's got us all living life
on a cartoon ball.
It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth. Like everyone else, you were born into bondage, born into a prison for your mind.
We accept the reality of the world with which we're presented. It's as simple as that.
Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your tripping heads that's naked. Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your ladies that's naked. Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your tripping heads that's naked. Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your ladies that's naked.
I go rich with the idol CDs on lock. I come to the spot, the living legend, I'm a boss. I've been out here calling the shots. I got the Lolo on drop. Filthy fat industries on hot. I'm constantly in the end zone like Randy Moss. I
see the red light, but I don't stop. I go hard, you go soft. Essay about the local get gone. I'm rich, riding around Denver, bumping my hot bomb. 300 pounds and I'm strong. My dip go long. Game over, money loves me song. In your neighborhood, they love I dog. My verses sound sick. You might think it's a trip. I make money by the way I spit. I bring the pain and make that grip. Your lady dance and she likes to strip. I need a rum and coke. Now take a sip. It's like you two guns on here.
Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your tripping heads that's naked. Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your ladies that's naked. Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your tripping heads that's naked. Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your ladies that's naked.
Money loves me, I'm a beast. She knows I'm OG. Young tripping heads come around, they like to freak. All I gotta do is speak. Girl, touch your feet. Bump up the bumper when we meet. I'm up high speed. Touchdown on these tripping head freaks. Your lady dance, make it for me. She's so lovely. Up and down like an escalator. I'm in your city to make that paper. I love being a money chaser. Drinking purified water, a big taco. Looking at me is a shocker. I bust nuts in her eye. We have good times. Popping pills to get you high. I hustle on the grind like an eagle, I fly. Bye bye bye. You know money loves mine. I make that candy paint shine. And in your hood, you hear people bumping Ike Dog all the time. In the fast lane, I drive.
Well, it's the money lover, brown brother, beef and beast, mother deluxe raps. I cross tracks, the dust slaps. It's a must that I bust back. Busters can't bust back. They just kiss and suck crack and get shit on they mustache. While I get around like a bus pass through the D town. This the D sound, six up by D down. Y'all don't wanna D round with the local boys that street bound. Hating the flow, but the beat down, get beat down. Bust flag, you just gotta be fly. Two guns and T go back like the Doc and Marty McFly. Bang, Becky, party, get high, get paid. That's a mission of mine. I keep two girls, I got your back like a spine, yeah.
Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your tripping heads that's naked. Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your ladies that's naked. Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your tripping heads that's naked. Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your ladies that's naked.
Money loves me, I just can't fake it. Must be that star of David that got me building up like the Masons. Building my foundation, growth and development nation. People telling me be patient, but I ain't waiting. Been virtuous too long. I done seen these other fools come and go while I've been taking it slow. Work on the game, the money will flow. Since the industry's hold up, it gives it up to any faker that shows up. Characters, little wearing caricatures. Rapping about fads and my rap ain't comparing to yours. I put in work like Daddy Kane. Since I took fatties to brains, harder on beast and burger patties on veins. I'm a fatty on stage, a beast in the booth, an animal. Feast when I'm loose, dollars increase, then I'm deuces. CD is sick, track is mucus, video viral. And there's no way I Dr. Seuss this. The cat in the Bronco hat, counting stacks in the middle of the map. Will always spit a riddle that's fat.
This is how we do it. It's Friday night, and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. Honey's in the street, say money, yo, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and my guys ain't canine. All the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. Up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the track with the old school back.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it. All hands are in the air and wave on from here to there. You're an OG Mac or a wannabe player. You see, the hood's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase G. But now I'm a big G. The girls see I got your money, $100 bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm
Money and life show us slow. And all they said was 6'8 he stood. And people thought the music that he made was good. Then lit the DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to Money, this is what he said. You and OG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and we're making the dash. Oh, I'm buzzing the
club. This is how we do it.
South Central dancing like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much favor.
This is how we do it.
I'll never come whack on an old school time.
This is how we do it.
I'm kind of buzzed, so
because. This is how we do it.
South Central dancing like nobody does.
This is
nobody
how we
does.
Do it.
Oh, it's party time. Coming from the west side.
This is how we do it.
OG's got the flavor. Yeah.
This is how we do it.
And Money does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
Come on now. Dip down. You know that this is how we do it. This is how we do it.
I represent for Colorado, I hold it down for rappers from Greeley to Denver to Alamosa. I represent
what
for Colorado,
do?
I hold it down for rappers from Greeley to Denver to Alamosa. I represent
what
for Colorado, I hold it down for rappers from Greeley to Denver to Alamosa. I represent
what
for Colorado, I hold it down for rappers from Greeley to Denver to Alamosa.
Big game city to city, about the local YKE, a sick old D-town OG. My baby mama want a Cadillac with the candy paint on green, so I'm selling CDs from city to city.
They know my name
in Albuquerque. They want me to smoke the sticky, but tomorrow night I got a show in Kansas City. I got a lot of beer drinking, so what to do?
I'm Mikey too,
on a cell phone booking flights to San Antonio. They know how I roll, rocking a limo stretch up in Chicago. I'm boss affiliated to make that dough. I'm a powerhouse in Vato. You didn't know? Hoochies and hoes screaming for Ike Dogg at the Las Vegas Lowrider show. You know I'm Colorado hustling for mo. Freestyle battles down in Pueblo CO. So what's up? It's Spooky and Schizo. And R.I.P. OG Mr. Loco. I know you're up there rocking microphones while I hold it down for Denver, Colorado rappers making paper, making dough, making dough.
Radio, TV, and even the press say what's the meaning of V-A-P-O-R-S. The meaning of this word, without no doubt, means nobody wanna beat that when you're down and out. Now when you're established and got a lot of money, everybody wanna be your buddy and honey. Like tall buildings they call skyscrapers. Can you feel it? Nothing can save ya, but this is the season of catching the vapors. And since I got time, what I'm gonna do is tell you how they spread it throughout my crew. Well, you all know T.J. Swan, who sang on my records. Make the music nobody beats the biz, well, check it. Back in the day before this began, he used to try to talk to this girl named Fran. The type of female with fly Gucci wear, with big drunk jewelry and extensions in her hair. When Swan tried to kick it, she always fessed, talking about, baby, please, you work for UPS. Since he wasn't no type of big drug dealer, my man CJ Swarm didn't appeal to her. But now he trucks gold and wear fly belly boots, rough leather fashion and tough silk suits. Now she stopped fronting and wants to speak and be coming to all the shows every single weekend. To get his people number, she be begging please, dying for the day to get skis. She caught the papers.